Just like in Jurassic Park, genetic engineering really does make it possible to resurrect extinct animals. Imagine dinosaurs back on their feet. If, and it's a big if you can recover a usable sample of an extinct animal's DNA, through a form of genetic engineering called cloning, you can copy the DNA, insert it into a donor egg, implant it into a surrogate mother, and develop it like a normal embryo. This process played out in Iowa when a cow named Bessie gave birth to Noah. Not such a big deal unless you know Noah wasn't a cow at all, but a gaur, an endangered ox-like animal native to India and Burma. Noah died shortly after his birth from an infection, but the event brings up an important point. It's not just extinct species that could benefit from genetic engineering. Endangered species teetering on the edge of extinction could be pulled back from the brink. So why aren't scientists lining up to clone endangered or extinct species? Because of potential problems in the approach. The technology can only create copies of existing DNA. So all the offspring created would share the same DNA.
Every animal has weaknesses in their genes. If you are creating a smaller gene pool, you have more animals with that same weakness.
Another concern centers on habitats for these animals. Many are extinct or endangered because their habitats are disappearing. Would zoos become the only homes for genetically engineered animals?
What's going on is you've got some animals that have become extinct because of natural selection, which is a natural process, because of natural habitat changes. We know that the extinction rate has increased because of human intervention. That's a real issue, but trying to bring animals back and repopulate places that they have completely left extinct may be a little bit of a problem.
What do you think? Are the risks worth the benefits?
I think we should use, genetic engineering to bring back extinct species.
It depends on the type of animal. I wouldn't want to bring back dinosaurs.
Yeah.
But maybe the dodo bird.
I'm kind of against genetic engineering for any animal, any kind of animal, whether it be endangered or extinct.
We're bringing them back to maybe face extinction again.
What if they found a way to keep them alive this time? That'd be cool.
Another issue is carrying capacity. Mm-hmm. If you make more animals, then how's the environment going to react?
Humans are destroying their habitat, and that's why it's they're endangered. And so that's what we need to work on. I don't think we should use genetics.
I think they should work on plants first.
It could be harder to bring back the plants and the animals.
Yeah.
Saving extinct or endangered species isn't the only use for genetic engineering in the animal kingdom. What could you come up with if you let your imagination run wild?
I want to cross myself with a bird. It doesn't matter what kind, I just want to be able to fly.
If I could genetically engineer something, I would make an elephant run really fast so that we could use him as a car and not have to hurt the environment, and they'd run really fast and take us wherever we want to go.
I would cross a puppy with whatever gene it is that a bacteria uses to live so long, so I could have a puppy that would live throughout the time I live so that it wouldn't be sad when he dies.